This was a working class community, but as businesses started to leave the city and those different type of jobs were simply not even available.
The shift just changed the entire demographic of Lawrence. It changed the entire makeup of the neighborhoods. Businesses left. We had white flight. You drive down now and it looks like a third world country.
Lawrence is a rough town.